This is Rick Vanderslice's chance to tell him what a piece of shit he is for buying a ticket and then taking it away because a guy happens to have an opinion.
Well, the other people had to get in and warn what's up and warn the history of the movement and the politics of the movement, which seems as though y'all failed to do. Y'all have been in this for a year. You watched a movie. You bought yourself in. You personally make me sick.
You make me sick.
Well, you make me sick too, sir.
Oh, great. We're all sick.
I know you are. I know you are.
Are you too happy now?
No,
you've been
no,
up?
No, not finished.
No. 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 Go.
I can't wait till you get up there. I want you to get up there. I want you to give your speech. I want you to talk about the unity that you're all about.
Fight back! You guys are amazing. Piece of shit.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
you're amazing. Okay. Masquerading as a gay rights leader?
And then giving tickets and taking them away. Real nice. Sweet.
Wow.
Yeah. Sweet. Real support. No, they wanted to send me an email.
They didn't say one line. I was with him then.
He was with him. Y'all were on speaker.
No.
Yo, I offered to meet up with her, but she said, we'll send you an email.
Rob
never got the email.
Y'all
are totally alive. And then
said,
and
say, about
oh, but Blake hadn't done jack shit this entire time to organize for National Equality March. Well, if you read the fucking paper, Mark, you would understand that I've been on record that I'm not going to be doing that. But oh, tizzy fit. He hasn't organized. We'll take his ticket away. He criticizes the organization. And if you look at the text, reread the text, it's not that critical of the National Equality March. It's much more critical of Obama. And let me tell you, that's difference in political opinion. So you don't and just because there's a difference of political opinion, you say, oh, I'm going to take away his ticket because he's not playing by the rules.
No, Blake.
That's exactly what you do.
And all these
we
want to encourage you, Blake, to become a nice young individual
that's an
activist and
liar.
Effective.
You're a fucking liar.
But, you know, you got to play by our rules and you got to behave right.
No.
And if you don't, we're going to take away
your
ticket.
No.
The only thing that we can do to control your message is take away the gifts that we've already given you.
Your lover wants to save you from
this.
Your lover wants to take you away.
We've been so generous by giving him a ticket.
Your lover wants to take you away.
So generous. Y'all are so generous.
We're not despicable.
And then take
and we
away.
Can sleep.
Real supportive of young activists. That's real supportive of you guys.
Yeah, we
are.
A little disagreement.
Both of you.
No, slimy motherfuckers.
Slimy.
I mean, it's just
really
money.
Slimy.
You can buy your way into
it's just
activism.
Money.
How long have you been doing this, activists? How long have you been organizing?
How many months?
What number?
A year.
Of
fucking year.
What number?
A whole year.
Hold on. What number of demonstration is this for you?
Hey, more.
Four, five. Nice to buy your way in. Usually people can't get into executive boards that just, you know, spend their life dedicated to this. It takes
they
a
do.
Good number of years.
They do.
Well, yeah, money.
No,
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 no
they
money
do.
Here.
Oh, no, the Dallas Way, of
no
course.
No money.